There she is. Look at me. Open your mouth. Open it.
Me.
Please, I did everything he wanted.
Why did you stab him? He's taken worse beatings before.
He did more than beat me. Please don't, Miguel. I am begging you for my life.
What else did he do to you, Gisela?
He what?
He put his cigarette out in my mouth, and he laughed about it.
Show me. Wait here.
Don't worry about it. I'll get rid of both bodies.
Not her.
What?
She shouldn't have been put in that position.
She's supposed to be a professional. I don't care what he did to her.
I don't want her killed.
Now you're not thinking with your head, Miguel. This guy came from England. He's not a criminal. He's a scientist. The British government is going to look for him. We need to remove any connection between him and us. She's got to go, Miggy.
You're right.
I know I'm right.
Take care of it.
Stella, I'm putting you on a plane. You're leaving the country. You're going to Cuba.
God bless you, Don Cadena. God bless you.
Take this.
Gracias.
You can buy everything you need in Cuba. But you have to leave right now. Chato will take you to the airstrip.
No, no, por favor, no, le ruego, no me mates, no me mates, no, 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 no,
no, no. Sorry, Miguel.
Sometimes you have to bury your mistakes and move on. You understand? If you want to live this life, you'll have to ask yourself every day, what am I willing to live with?
Get your back into it, Miguelito. Get your hands dirty, college boy.
Yeah, this is something you don't learn in a book, Carol.
Dig. Keep digging. Andale. Andale. Keep digging. Okay, yeah, yeah, basta. That's good. Step out.
You ready?
I remember my first time, little brother. Orale.
Hey! Aim for his forehead.
Hazlo. Échatelo. Are you waiting for Christmas?
I can't do it.
You can't do it? You can't do this? Mira! It's easy.
I'm helping you up, Miggy.
Si me quitaran totalmente todo, si por ejemplo me quitaran el saludo de los pájaros o los buenos días del sol sobre la tierra, me quedaría una palabra, aún me quedaría una palabra donde apoyar la voz, donde apoyar la voz.
Hello.